What's up? What's up? It's Coach Sue coming at you for the 2 and 2. So the word for the day is trust. It's trust. So how many of us have caught themselves saying, I just can't trust anybody. I just don't know who to trust. Or you've said on the flip side, man, I trust him. I trust her. I know that, you know, everything's going to be all right because I trust her. I trust him. I'm talking about people. So that word trust is to believe in the person and what they say no matter what. To believe that they are not going to steer you the wrong way, that they're going to encourage you and direct you in the right path. To believe that they're going to support you and that they've got your back. That's what trust means. So, think about who you put your trust in. Can you count on them for everything and to be there for every need that you have or not? Can you trust them to support you and encourage you and be there in your corner or not? There is one person that I know that I could tell y'all for sure, you could trust, and that's God. I trust him with my every breath. I trust him with my life. I trust him with the choices that he makes for me. And I trust him with the direction he leads me to go in. I trust God. I can always count on him. I know he's going to support me. He's going to, you know, point to me through his word and through others. I trust God. Be careful who you put your trust in. But know there's one person you can put it in and know that he's there. Trust God. Love y'all. Smooches.